for the final heat, a two-team heat. Jefferson County and Godfrey battling it out. Again, we'd like to thank all of these participants, coaches, athletes, and fans for participating in the 2020 Tariq Barfield Invitational. Thank you so much, and give us a big hug.
Let's go, Galen!
All right, we got Lincoln, Godfrey, Jefferson County, first exchange, Godfrey, now Lincoln, and now Jefferson County. 2-3 of 3. Lincoln in the lead, followed by Godfrey and Jefferson County. Big move about to be made here on the back stretch. And as they get ready to come down the home stretch, it is Godfrey Kruger with a slight kick in the lead. And look at Golden Hill closing in. Godfrey, purposeful strike. Lincoln gets it done. Same time, baton exchange. This one is going to be good. Leg three. Taking the Godfrey Cougars with 15 meters remaining. Anchorland Lincoln gets the baton in the lead, followed by Godfrey.
Let's go,
and a fully closed Jefferson County. With 200 meters remaining, Lincoln with a startling 50 meter lead.
Let's go, Trey!
180 remaining. And with 80 meters left, Lincoln Rogan mustering every ounce of energy he has. Godfrey Kruger finishing up a little deep back to come.